Hi, I'm Sun.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Fluffy nappies, lots and lots. Well, guess what? Well, we've got some very special news. I'm having a baby, and I'm practicing with this baby doll.
Oh, little baby for Kathleen.
Little baby, little friend, growing every day, nearly ready to appear. I can hardly wait to meet this little baby, so sweet and dear. Oh, I've never folded nappies on a brand new baby before. Need to practice on the baby doll.
Ah, okay. Jip Jip fold nappies too.
All right, fold this nappy in half to make a triangle. Then fold in half again. Okay, lift really gently. Then fold across, across, and in the middle. Now for this clever little clip. Fasten it, one, two, three. Ah, looking good. Hey, that's my friend Sun. Well, she's coming over to help me get things ready for the new baby. Hey, Kathleen.
Oh, hey, Sun. Hey. Oh,
so good to see you.
Yeah. Oh, hello, little baby. Can't wait to meet you.
Well, me either, but, you know, still a little while yet.
Oh, chip, chip, big baby. Look. Go, go, mama!
Here, I brought a present for your new baby, Kathleen.
Oh, thanks, Sun. Oh, it's gorgeous.
Yeah, they're baby-sized clothes from Korea. It's called a hanbok.
Oh, a hanbok? Cool. Oh, it'll look beautiful on the new baby. Oh, I know. Well, why don't we try the hanbok out on the baby doll?
Great idea.
Little baby, little friend, every day, nearly ready to appear. Little baby, little friend, I can hardly wait to meet this little baby, so sweet and dear. There. Hey, the hanbok looks cool. Thanks, Sun. Oh, I think it's a little bit big. Yeah. The baby will grow into it, though.
Jip Jip baby clothes, too.
Oh, hey, look at the booties. Well, maybe they're another present for the baby.
I wonder who left them there.
Ah, Jip Jip.
Pardon?
Oh, thought you said something, Kathleen.
Oh, I thought you said something.
Oh, that's strange.
Well, you know, strange things do happen around here. Hey, I've got a good idea. Well, Sun, do you think you'd be able to mind my space while I'm looking after my new baby?
Oh, well, thanks, Kathleen. I'd love to. I'll look after everything while you're away.
Oh, thanks so much, Sun.
Yay. Oh!
Hey, I'll show you where everything is.
Okay, come on.
Oh, don't worry, Sun. Jip Jip will look after you.
Around the world cry when they want something. And what this baby really wants is a baby bop. Come on, all you babies, grab those rattles and let's bop. All you babies around the world, are you ready to baby bop? Hey there, baby, down to lap. All this crying's gotta stop. now. Very happy.
Hola!
Rebozo, Rebozo, wrap it round and off you go. Super strong and soft and light, good for keeping warm at night. Nice and close, snug inside, taking baby for a gentle ride. Rebozo, Rebozo, Rebozo.
I've got this great Mexican Rebozo. It's like a giant cape or even a blanket, and it's nice and soft. But it's not for me. It's a present for Kathleen to help carry her baby. You know, it's great and I love it, but just got to work out how to use it. How do you carry a baby in this? Maybe Teddy can help me. If I wrap Teddy up in the Rebozo, maybe I can work out how to carry him around.
Rebozo, Rebozo, wrap it round and off you go. Super strong and soft and light, good for keeping warm at night. Nice and close, snug inside, taking Teddy for a gentle ride. Rebozo, Rebozo, Rebozo.
Yeah, this doesn't look quite right. I think I might need another turn. Okay, I can figure this out. So if I lay the Rebozo flat like this, and lay Teddy at the top like that. That looks all right. Okay, wrap it around and grab both ends. So I'll put an end around my shoulder like that and the other end around here. Looks okay, bit tricky though. Then lean forward and tie the two ends together. There, we did it. There we go, snug as a bug in a rug. Well, how about a ride, Teddy? No? Maybe a walk? No? I know, how about a dance? Yeah, just a gentle dance. Might help Ted get to sleep.
Rebozo, Rebozo, wrap it round and off you go. Super strong and soft and light, good for keeping warm at night. Nice and close, snug inside, taking Teddy for a chance to ride. Rebozo, Rebozo, Rebozo.
I think Teddy's asleep. The Rebozo did the job. Hola! Sorry, Ted.
That's what you say when a baby is sleeping. But sometimes when a baby is wide awake, it wants to play a game. Like a silly face game. Happy face. Grumpy face. Silly face. Babies all around the world love that game. Ooh, and what about this game? Peek-a-boo.
Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Someone's hiding. Where are you? Peeping, peeping, hide and seeking. Let's play peek-a-boo.
Boo, hey, I see you. Did I see you smiling? Again.
Peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. Someone's hiding, where are you? Peeping, peeping, hide and seeking. Let's play peek-a-boo.
Boo, hey, I see you. Now I see you smiling.
Hey, I'm just trying out this new rhythm on my African djembe drum. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? Ta-da, dum-ra-ta, ta-da, dum-ra-ta, ta-da. Do you think a baby would like that rhythm? See, I'm trying to make up a song for Kathleen's new baby when it's born. Sort of a soft, gentle song, like a lullaby. I think that rhythm's good. Now, what about some words? Well, seeing as it's an African djembe drum, maybe I should try some African words. What about, Usana olule, usana olule. That means beautiful baby in the Zulu language.
Baby, baby, usana olule, usana olule, with tiny feet and toes.
Thank you. That sounds great.
Oh, Kel. Why don't you try stomping along to the rhythm?
Okay.
Baby, baby, usana olule.
Man, I love this African rhythm.
Hey, what's happening, guys?
Hey, Tim's got me stomping to an African rhythm. Check cool. it out.
Baby, baby, usana olule, usana olule. Baby, baby, usana olule, usana olule.
Wow, that sounds really good with all of us singing together. Hey, why don't I teach you guys the rest of the song and then we can all sing it together for Kathleen's baby.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. Okay, I'll sing it one line at a time and then you guys sing the line back to me.
Okay.
Baby, baby.
Yeah, that was great. All right, let's try some clapping and stomping along as well.
Yeah, yeah, good idea. All right.
Baby, baby, usana olule, usana olule, with tiny feet and toes. Baby, baby, usana olule, usana olule, with tiny mouth and nose.
Yay! Hey, guys, this is a song for Kathleen's baby, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, don't you think it's a bit too loud?
Oh, yeah. And babies don't like very loud noises, do they?
Yeah, good point. Maybe we should try a quieter version.
Oh, OK. Okay.
Kathleen's baby will love this song.
African music is fantastic. All that stamping and clapping. Big claps. One, two, three. Little claps. One, two, three. Teeny weeny claps. One, two, three. Lots of happy clapping. Big claps, one, two, three. Little claps, one, two, three. Teeny claps, one, two, three. Clapping very happily. What about stamping too? Big stamps, little stamps, teeny weeny stamps. Big stamps, one, two, three. Little stamps, one, two, three. Teeny stamps, one, two, three. Stamping very happily. After all that stamping, we deserve a big clap and a stamp of approval. Hooray!
Jet. Jet.
Oh, isn't it exciting, Chats? Kathleen's having a baby.
Oh, sure is, Kel. Mm-hmm. Can't wait.
Oh, I love babies. Oh, with the little handy-wandies and the teeny-weeny tootsie-wootsies and the little itty-bitty cootsie-wootsies.
Kel?
Yeah?
Oh, why are you speaking in that strange way?
Strange? Well, I'm just talking about the baby with the teeny-weeny tootsie-wootsies and the little itty-bitty cootsie-wootsies. Oh, you mean that? Well, that's just baby talk.
Baby talk? I don't think so.
No?
Well, I've heard babies talk. This is how babies talk.
Okay. Well, that's one way babies can talk.
Doesn't matter where in the world babies come from, they all speak the same language.
Yeah. Well, babies everywhere cry when they need something. Oh, well, you're a very loud baby, Chats. Well, maybe you could stop now.
Well, not yet, Kel. First, you have to work out what this baby wants.
Oh, what does baby Chats want? I think I know. Here we go, baby Chats, your favourite blankie wanky. Oh, no, she's still crying. Oh, I wonder what else might do the trick. Let me see what else I can find. your mama boo, touch your mama boo. I'll give you baby love too. Touch your mama boo, touch your mama boo. Baby, speak to me, touch your mama boo. Baby, speak to me, touch your mama boo. Baby, speak to me, touch your mama boo. Baby, smile at me, touch your mama boo. I can't seem to figure out what Baby Chats wants. Well, she doesn't want Blanky Wanky or Teddy Weddy or Spoony Weeny. Oh, there, Baby Chats, please don't cry anymore. I'll give you a nice big hug.
Go, go, gaga.
Oh, Baby Chats, you're not crying anymore.
Go, go, gaga.
Is that what you wanted, a nice big hug? Go, go, gaga. Huggy, wuggy for Baba Boo.
I've thought of some lovely gentle exercises to help Kathleen keep fit till her baby's born. Aqua aerobics. Arms all floaty. Stretching first.
Slow and gentle exercising. Relax and breathe. Slow and gentle exercising. Just what I need. Stretching arms, bend and flex. Lifting one and two. Slowly running on the spot. It's good for me and you.
What a relaxing way to keep fit. Once there was a group of baby African animals who loved playing together. There was a zebra, a lion, a monkey, and a meerkat.
Hurry, everyone. Let's have some fun.
Yeah, let's do our special friends handshake.
Yeah, with the giggly wriggle. In the song, don't forget the song.
It's a special shake that we do like this. When we get together, we just can't miss. It's a wriggle and a giggle or two. And that's the way we do it now in our special room.
Then, one day, a new baby animal came along.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Haven't seen you before. I'm Lion.
Yeah, and I'm Monkey. And this is Zebra and Meerkat.
What sort of animal are you?
Whatchamacallit?
A whatchamacallit?
Whoa, do you want to be our friend and play with us?
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. Well, what do whatchamacallits do? Do they trot like zebras? Or prowl like lions?
Or do they swing through the trees?
Or sit up like meerkats?
Whatchamacallits don't do anything like that.
Ooh, well, let's teach whatchamacallit our special friend's handshake.
Oh, yeah, with the giggly wriggle. And the song. Don't forget the song.
Come, follow us.
It's a special shake that we do like this. And when we get together, we just can't miss. It's a wriggle and a giggle or two. And that's the way we do it now in our special group.
I don't think whatchamacallits are very, very good at those moves.
No. You did fine, Watcher. Can we call you Watcher?
Yeah, sure. You know, that wriggly arm bit is a little bit tricky. I just can't seem to get it right.
Don't worry, Watcher. We'll help you.
So all the baby animals began to practice the giggly wriggle. But suddenly, the whatchamacallit started to do a completely different move.
What you doing that for?
Maybe she's trying to tell us something.
Oh, she's pointing up at the sky. I think Watcher's telling us it's about to rain.
Rain? Oh, I don't want to get my fur wet.
Watcher led the baby animals to shelter.
Oh,
just as the rain began to pour.
Oh, thanks, Watcher. We were gonna get all wet.
Yeah, I don't like getting my fur all soggy.
How did you know it was going to rain?
Oh, because that's what whatchamacallits are good at. Tell it when it's gonna rain. So when I do this, you have to all run for cover.
That's so cool. You're a great friend to have, Watcher. Yeah.
And when it had stopped raining... Ah, good. The baby animals were ready to play again. And they decided to try this special handshake out one more time.
Hey, let's all do our own kind of wriggly giggle handshake. Let's go!
It's a special shake that we do like this. And when we get together, we just can't miss. It's a wriggle and a squeak and a giggle or two. And that's the way we do it now in that special food.
And from that day on, the five baby animals were the best of friends. Hey, let's shake some more over there.
Move it and shake it!
Keep on moving.